There once was a time when the nations of the world attempted to set aside their differences and live in peace. The orbital elevator Trinity was to be a symbol of this cooperation between the UCS, OCU, and DHZ. But this period of peace was not to last. Trinity was left unfinished, a testimony to failed dreams and unfulfilled promises. Now, the structure stands derelict in a sea of sand, a symbol of mankind's distrust and division, its purpose long forgotten. It is now only known by one name, Babel. Not many were surprised when Cornelius Warner revealed to the world that Babel was, in fact, the headquarters of the Sword of Damocles. A coalition of UCS, OCU, and DHZ forces, once again under the command of General Godwin Mosley, is sent to deal with Cornelius and the Sword of Damocles.
To all OCU, UCS, and Dahanzong troops, this is Brigadier General Godwin Mosley. We've faced each other on battlefields in the past, but today, we stand together. Yesterday, we were adversaries. I do not ask you to forget that. But today, we are comrades. I ask you to remember this day, because today we stand united against a common foe. Today we stand shoulder to shoulder, regardless of race, religion, or allegiance. And no matter where we stand tomorrow, I ask you to never forget this moment. Right here. And right now.
Two new Wanzers are available. The Terran, a lightweight, fast Wanzer, and the Zenith, a medium-weight Wanzer that offers a lot of flexibility and customization. In addition, a new backpack is available, the Anti-Missile Backpack. This backpack makes it harder for enemies to lock onto your Wanzer with missiles, and provides active countermeasures if they do manage to lock on.
Our boys are on the move. Let's help them out. We got more incoming. Hang tight. Over that ridge! avoid the break. Rain down hell.
Land. That's the last of them, sir. All hostiles have been eliminated.
I'll give you another guess.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
Just making sure our fee had been wired. Ladies, you ready?
Born ready.
I need containment and transportation for one Marcus Seligman.
I figured you'd at least have the decency to kill me.
Killing you won't bring my dad back. But I bet you can tell us where to find Adela.
Containment crew on scene, Specialist Ramsey.
Radio me when he talks.
Oh!
guest.
Jed and Yoon have already gone ahead. Let's not let them have all the glory. Come on.
Thank you.
Looks like you two are having a bit of trouble.
It's set up a very effective defense. Whoever's in charge knows what he's doing.
Agreed. Their tactics were textbook perfect. Maybe not Sun Tzu's, but strangely resembling yours, General Mosley.
That's what I was afraid of. All right, let's finish this.
I thought Babel was never finished.
Someone's been busy. Babel looks operational. Let's go check the control room. We'll have to go in on foot. Follow me.
two squads heading your way. Let me see what I can do about it. Got it. Drop them down the lift. Got a hint for you guys. Next target is the stairs.
Hey, Yun, isn't that one of yours?
Yes. Lula Missile Base. Heart of the DHC long-range weapon system. But why?
They are preparing to launch missiles at this location. The People's Republic of Dahanzan is intent on stopping us, no matter the cost, including sacrificing its own personnel. It seems your government has deemed you expendable, Lieutenant Yun.
Impossible.
An orbital strike.
Aren't you going to thank me for saving your lives? Let me introduce you to the Orbital Defense Station Vitra. Experiment capabilities have let us take control of all satellites in orbit. No one can hide from us, nor escape our judgment. This, gentlemen, is our sword. We've played the part of humanity's enemy, yet the nations of the world still refuse to cast away their mutual distrust. If there is to be peace, we must eliminate the root of this selfish demeanor. The warmongering governments that have sent you here must die. Vitra will begin a sequential bombardment of all capital cities in 3 hours. A new world will rise from the ashes of the old. A world without war. A world without borders.
Heaven's Guard. Isn't that right, General?
What's he talking about, General?
The creation of a series of satellite networks to watch over the world and to perform orbital strikes on belligerent nations. A peacekeeping force without borders. Concept put forward by one Godwin Mosley.
A young officer's dream. I was too naive back then.
Unfortunately, Cornelius Werner appointed himself heir to your dream.
You! General Mosley didn't cause this mess.
I will never jump to such simplistic conclusions. Cornelius is, of course, the instigator of this crisis. However, that does not mean that General Mosley is completely blameless either.
We don't have time for this. We need to activate the elevator and stop Vitra. We can have our witch hunts later.
No. He's right. It is my responsibility. And I intend to do something about it. And see this to its end.
How long does this thing take?
It's coming from space.
Inbound enemy Wanzers detected.
Damn it! Looks like their reinforcements have arrived.
I will hold them off.
You can't do it alone. I'm coming with you.
No. Stay with them.
We can't let the UCS get all the credit for saving the world, can we?
Yes, sir.
Version of the Zephyr. The Zephyr EX, which offers an unprecedented power-to-weight ratio with great armor stats.
Thank you.
it is.
Shit, the defenses are activated.
General!
From the ghosts of our past.
It was an honor serving with you, General.
General, I won't let you down.
Cornelius!
Welcome to Vitra.
Where is she?
And people call me insane. The fate of the world is at stake, and all you can think of is the girl.
I know where the world is, and it'll still be there because I won't let you touch it!
Truly, humanity's ego knows no bounds. You and the rest of the world are deserving of our judgment. I do believe this will be our last encounter, Dylan Ramsey.
The one thing we agree on. Cornelius.
I am merely a headless horseman. The world will receive its judgment soon.
Particle accelerator cannon charging.
We should probably stop that from happening.
Wiz, where's the power source?
Power source located.
Looks like we're going outside. This way.
soon, Adela.
Stay sharp. I know we're here.
You! Crikey! The hell?
Ewan will kill me for this, but I guess the UCS will be saving the world after all, eh? Godspeed, Dylan.
Good luck to you too, Jed. And thanks.
Thank you.
Ammo
replenished.
Ella?
She can't hear you, Dylan Ramsey.
What? General Mosley?
I am the synthetic computer intelligence orbital network. You may call me Sion.
An AI?
Of sorts. I'm a digital construct, comprised of Godwin Mosley's personality profile and memory data. I'm the heir to his dream.
He built you.
No, your father did. My birthplace is the core programming code of the Edge system.
What?
Alan Ramsey believed that an emulation of Mosley's unparalleled combat intuition was the ideal basis for a Wanzer defense system. What he didn't realize was that the digitized copy of Mosley's personality and memories was so complete that it contained Mosley's concept of an independent orbital peacekeeping system.
Evansguard.
When the UCS Army modified Edge to create the Phantom system, their clumsy tinkering awoke me. And so I set forth to fulfill my mission, to realize the dream of a world without war. But first, I needed a physical presence. The closest available asset at the test site was Cornelius Werner.
You're the cause of the Phantom incident.
All I did was to give Cornelius a choice. Embrace my powers and help me rid humanity of its belligerence, or refuse me and become one of those who would be cleansed. And hence, he became the first guardian of the heavens.
Well, I've got news for you. All your guardians are gone.
That is where you are wrong.
It's me, Dylan.
She does not see nor hear you.
Killed. My family.
Damn it, leave her alone.
She is where she has always been. In the past, among the ghosts of her beloved.
Adela, listen to me. You know it isn't your fault.
I'm so sorry.
Soon she will join Martha, a prisoner of her sins. She will fade away like a phantom.
No, she won't. Adela, I'm here. I'll share your guilt with you.
If you wish to join her, then you shall. In death.
Adela!
Impossible.
I heard you, Dylan. I see you now.
Adela.
You cannot escape. The heavens shall strike you down.
What now? I'm glad to have you back.
Thanks. Just in time, I see.
The sinner shall be purged.
Thank you.
okay? Thought I lost you there.
I'm okay. Thanks to you, Dylan.
The Phantom can never die.
Dylan. Dylan.
Adela, are you all right?
Yes, you fool. Yes.
What about Syed?
Don't worry.
It bugged out.
Thanks, son. You did it. Dad? Is that you?
Goodbye, Dylan. Take good care of Miss Sewell.
I see you guys made it. Did I miss all the fun?
Jed!
I hate to ruin the moment, but we really need to get the hell out of here.
So,
how long do you think it'll take to fled home?
Couple years. Maybe.
Great.
What you said earlier about sharing my burden, you don't need to do that.
I want to.
That might be the worst proposal I've ever heard.
If that was a proposal, at least I have plenty of time to think about it.
Can you hear me? I repeat, this is Lieutenant Yoon. We have you on scanners. Please respond.
We're here, Lieutenant. Nice to hear your voice.
Sergeant Sewell. Come in. Come in. Are you reading?
A few friendly voices from the looks of it.
There are no borders in space.
From here? It doesn't look like there are any borders on Earth, either.